You were right. We must have picked up some terratropes when we flew through the asteroid belt. What do you think?
Ratchet?
Oh, sorry.
I believe we simply need to recouple the ion converter.
All right, let's get to it. Thanks, pal.
Incoming holocom from Apogee, Talwin.
Hey, Ratchet! I can't breathe! No oxygen! Life flashing before my eyes!
I'm not listening.
Ratchet! I'm dying!
No, you're not.
Oh, fine. You know, you laughed the first time I did that.
I found it to be quite humorous.
Thanks, Clank.
Our sensors picked up some sort of rupture in the Deck 3 power grid. Everything okay?
Yeah, that was my bad. Try to save time by piloting through an asteroid field.
We will deliver the prisoner to the Vartex Detention Center in approximately 2 hours.
Then you'd better take her out of cryosleep now. The faster you turn her over to the Vartex guards, the better.
Oh, are you worried about us?
Vendra Prague isn't like the other criminals we faced. She's cold and empty in a way I've never seen. Promise me you won't go near her without Kronk and Zephyr, okay?
We'll check in with them right now. I've got everything under control, Tal. Don't sweat it.